that gate?
No, let me check it out, Jack.
Cruise the road.
You want to go to your magic camping
spot? Yeah. It's not as bad coming back out.
Hell.
What?
Motherfucker should have put that shit a little over this way.
perfect.
What?
No.
No, I'm good, Caleb. Okay, I'm good, brother.
Like the campground?
Yeah. Thank you. care.
Remember, it was deep as fuck.
It was deep
time.
As fuck. PTSD back there, Jack?
Huh?
Did you have PTSD back there?
A little bit, Jack.
You either take that, what, 687?
Good, or did you have to die?
No, it didn't. It just wasn't.
I don't have footage of me jacking. Good enough, that shit.
It wasn't hooked to my phone anymore, so it's freaking out. Old West will be open for when we head back down?
What?
Do you think Old West will be open?
Maybe.
That'd be good for lunch.
Oh yeah, that's right. Everything's fucking closed.
Yeah. Find Dakin. a glimpse.
Dude, I thought it was like right next to the road.
Yeah, I thought it was gonna cross.
I did too.
I bet you that fucker was bedded down, dude. Cause he fucking was screaming, dude.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
Have you been seeing all the tracks?
Yeah.
I bet it'd be good hunting up here this late in the season. I might try to get attached to this shit next year.
Yeah.
Come out in the snow.
This is where Anna got her elk.
I need a deer tag though. I've seen more deer than elk out here.
Two-wheel drive like this whole time, just
what
fucking
the fuck, dude?
Yeah.
Why?
Because it's fun as fuck. Thank you. to go up there again. That's where it was deep as fuck, remember?
Yeah, just follow that.
Didn't it cut back or something, I thought?
What?
Doesn't it cut back down or some shit, I thought?
Yeah, I think so.
Or how'd we get past it last time? You want me to do that? Oh yeah.
Holy shit, dude. Kind of half-assed that one, didn't they? Dude, that's fucking sweet with the snow.
That is sick.
That is fucking badass. You guys ready to go to Dakin?
Yeah.
Where's that from here, though?
That way.
That way? Like a ways, or?
3 miles?
Oh. Yeah.
Because it's only fucking...
We've only been riding like an hour.
It's only 10:30.
Hour and a half.
We've only been running, yeah.
It's not going to be bad. I tell you what, if we go this way to Dakin Road, that's going to be a haul with gear. If we go the other way, it won't be too bad, but this way it'll be a haul with gear.
Yeah, would be a fucking haul.
Just depends where you want to go.
Yeah. See? this is that hidden valley road that you see coming up. Yeah. Yeah, might as well. the one.
No, it's not.
It's the one he was gonna jump off of.
Yeah, no, we like it. It's a cover.
Yeah. This is it. This is the camping spot I was talking about. Thank you. there, Jack?
Huh?
Why are you hitting it sideways, Jack?
I didn't know it was a fucking rock.
Yeah.
I ain't doing that again.
Just don't hit them sideways.
This was the other place we looked at.
Yeah.
That's it.
PTSD back there, Jack?
Huh?
Did you have PTSD back there?
A little bit, Jack.
Either take that, what, 687?
Good, or did you have to die?
No, it didn't. It just wasn't.
I don't have footage of me tagging, getting up that shit.
It wasn't hooked to my phone anymore, so it's freaking out. West will be open for when we head back down?
What?
Do you think Old West will be open?
Maybe.
That'd be good for lunch.
Oh yeah, that's right. Everything's fucking closed.
Yeah.
Dakin.
Alright.
caught a glimpse.
Dude, I thought it was like right next to the road.
Yeah, I thought it was gonna cross.
I did too.
I'll bet you that fucker was bedded down, dude. Cause he fucking was sprinting, dude.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
Have you been seeing all the tracks?
Yeah.
I bet it'd be good hunting up here this late in the season. I might try to get attached to this shit next year.
Yeah.
Come out in the snow.
This is where Anna got her elk.
I need a deer tag though. I've seen more deer than elk out here.
Yeah.
I wouldn't hunt elk out here.
There is elk out here.
Two-wheel drive like this whole time, just
what
fucking
the fuck,
wah.
Dude?
Yeah.
Why?
Because it's fun as fuck. Thank you. there again. That's where it was deep as fuck, remember?
Yeah, just follow that.
Didn't it cut back or something, I thought?
What?
Doesn't it cut back down or some shit, I thought?
Yeah, I think so.
Or how'd we get past it last time? why they put those rocks there. So we can't ride up it. We tried last time. We even tried to move the rocks to ride our bikes all the way up to Devil's Head. But it's just a big loop back around. Deeper fucking last time. We couldn't do that. What?
I went in low.
I went in high.
Really?
Yeah. Alright, I guess we'll head back.
Pretty fucking gnarly. This shit's fun, dude.
gets close, dude.
I remember we pushed Cody D up all the way back.
Dude, that's fucking sweet with the snow.
That is sick.
That is fucking badass. You guys ready to go to Dakin?
Yeah.
Where's that from here, though?
That way.
That way? Like a ways, or?
3 miles?
Oh, yeah.
Because it's only fucking...
We've only been riding like an hour.
It's only 10:30.
Hour and a half.
We've only been running, yeah.
It's not gonna be bad. I tell you what, if we go this way to Dakin Road, that's gonna be a haul with gear. If we go the other way, it won't be too bad, but this way it'll be a haul with gear.
Yeah, it would be a fucking haul.
Just depends where you wanna go.
Yeah.
Really? Yeah.
that hidden valley road that you see coming up. Yeah. Yeah, might as well. one he was going to jump off of.
Yeah, no, we like it. It's a cover.
Yeah. This is Dakin. This isn't Hidden Valley.
This is a Hidden Valley.
This is Dakin. Dakin goes to Lindsay's house.
Dude, when I tracked it out on that map,
this isn't Hidden Valley. Unless it forks off, but Dakin, it's by Lindsay's fucking horse ranch. That's Dakin Road there. There should be a main gate down here to go back down by her house.
This will take you back to Jackson Creek Road.
It must split off somewhere then.
What? I was telling him this will take you back to Jackson Creek Road.
You know where Lindsay's horse ranch was?
Can you get out?
Worth a shot.
You know where Lindsay's horse ranch was?
Not really.
Like when we drive up, if we came the back way to Jackson Creek. Dakin Road's. Yeah. Dakin Road's two things past Lindsay's fucking herd. Two things past Jackson Creek.
Hey, real quick, all my shit's in there.
Yeah. It's gotta split off then. This is it. This is the camping spot I was talking about.
Thank you.
Jack?
Huh?
Why are you hitting it sideways, Jack?
I didn't know it was a fucking rock.
Yeah.
I ain't doing that again.
Just don't hit them sideways.
This was the other place